Come on, girl. right back.
How about we skip the small talk, eh? Get down!
Okay there. Hey, a new face. Welcome.
You like whiskey? I mean, who don't? Take a look on that stand by the door there.
Anyway.
Yeah, that's something special.
Okay, then.
Right. Well.
You watch. That train comes so close, it'll rattle this place like a tin of beans. That's some good old drinking right there. Appreciate it.
Okay, then.
Real good doing business with you. Now, let me see.
Go, tried to rob us with a pitchfork.
My lord.
Nah, I ain't rushing you. You're fine.
I see you there. Give me a minute, please. What can I do for you?
Mac. I apologize for him. He's a lonely man.
It sure has been busy at the bank these last days. Barely time for a shit or a cigarette.
Saw a nice axe in a tree stump west of here. Keep remembering to go back for it.
Let's get. Whoa.
If that's coming from there, then it's a westerly, so... Or is it an easterly? We're fine. We're fine. As long as it doesn't pick up, we're fine.
Hello again.
Hello. Oh, hello. How are you, sir? Morgan, Mr. Morgan. I'm sorry, my nerves. I'm not quite the outdoor adventurer I thought. This is God's own country, and I feel I'm in purgatory.
I know the feeling.
No, I hope not.
What you trying to take some pictures of, huh? Some more greedy coyotes?
No. Wolves.
Wolves? You really are trying to get yourself eaten.
Oh, I hope not. I left the meat over there. I thought I'd be safe, given the wind.
Yeah, sure. You managed to attract the world's least intelligent wolf.
Well, I...
I'll stay with you a while. If anything comes, I'll protect you as needed.
You are a gentleman.
Now, you don't know me very well.
Well, to me, you're a gentleman.
Usually, I'm worse than the wolves.
You had many dealings with wolves, Mr. Morgan?
Sure.
But you've never been eaten.
Not through lack of trying on their part. A while back, I helped a friend from getting devoured. Usually they are not great fans of man.
Don't blame them.
Me neither. Hey, shh. Here's one. Looks like we got...
Yes, yes, there they are. In the trees. Don't do anything. I'm going to take a few photographs. Come on. Come on. Put the weapon down, please. They've given no cause. Good boys. Hungry boys. Come on. Stay back. Stay back. Can't have a man in the frame. They'd think it's staged.
Yeah, sort of is.
You've provoked them, Mr. Morgan. Help!
They ain't provoked. They're just wolves.
Do something, Mr. Morgan. Help!
Blood wolves. You got wolves, Mr. Mason. Hey, Zap. We might have kept the wolves from the door.
No, no, no!
Come on. Snap out of it. You're safe.
My whole futile existence flashed before my eyes.
Yeah, they can be pretty aggressive.
What a way to... Literally a dog's dinner. Still worse things happen at sea.
Do they?
Well, I imagine. Perhaps wolves do better at sea. Are they good swimmers? Well, who knows? You have saved my poor foolish skin once again.
Don't mention it.
Well... I can't begin to repay my debt of gratitude. But no, I am eternally in your debt.
I do, Mr. Mason, I do. You take care now.
And you too, sir.
You're a collector of pelts. I hope only in cases of self-defense.
Just checking this equipment, if only my hands weren't shaking quite so much.
First I was scared of the wolves, and now it's hydrophobia. I've got hydrophobia-phobia. Perhaps a wildlife photographer needs to steady your nerves. The only trophy I need is a photograph, and I hope it catches on. I'll be some time working on the mechanism. Good day to you, sir, and Godspeed. About me. Lightning doesn't strike in the same place. Neither do wolves.
Two of them now. Yeah.
Damn time. They said you'd be through 2 days ago. Just leave what you got in the cellar and be on your way. My guts give me hell, and I ain't in a sociable mood. Which one are you again? Walker? Wheeler? I don't know. All you boys look the same these days. Taking so long down there. Stop poking around and get back up here. Wait a second now. I don't remember you. I thought they said be one of them Russell boys.
You always this hospitable with your guests, lady?
Let me give you some advice. Turn around. Walk out of here. Get far, far away.
I'm just gonna take what I need, lady, then be on my way.
I said, get the hell out of my house! Now, you son of a... Now that's the worst mistake you could ever make. You think you can steal from me? You got no idea of the pain coming your way. Take that, you son of a bitch! That's it. I'm gonna find my sons. They'll skin you alive when I tell them what you done. You don't want to come. You wait till my boys get their hands on you!
Hello, Arthur.
Lenny.
Bill.
another busy day.
Hey.
Evening, Mr. Morgan.
Bring me something soon if you can, Arthur.
Yeah, I will.
I'll tell you what I'm bored of. Being laughed at.
Thank you, Arthur.
Bored of being the butt of all you fools' jokes. It ain't nice, and it ain't brotherly. I mean, I get it. I get it. Oh, look, there's old Big Bill. Oh, look at him. Ain't he so dumb? Well, I ain't so dumb.
Well, of course you ain't so dumb, Bill. You're just averagely dumb.
Thank you. That means something. I got feelings inside of me. Real feelings. Now, I know I'm not as smart as you, or Hosea, or Dutch. But I'm just as smart as Marston, or Arthur, or any of them.
Exactly. Sort of how I see. You're fine.
But it still hurts. It does. People calling you dumb.
It's like people call me lazy. Not lazy. I just don't like working. There's a difference. It's like you and thinking. You're not dumb. You just don't like thinking. That sort of thing?
Yeah. Yeah, that's sort of it.
Makes sense now.
Bill?
Evening, Arthur.
Okay, sweetheart?
Evening.
All right.
Hey, Lenny.
Hey.
All right.
Morgan.
Many thanks, Mr. Morgan.
A few changes never hurt.
Evening, Mr. Morgan.
Arthur! Arthur!
Up here, sir. Hello, mister.
Howdy, partner.
You Here you go. Tickets out, please. The train's arrived.
Get out right now, or you'll be in a world of hurt.
All right. Okay, then, girl.
To see you again, sir. Oh, hello. There's something else. All right, let's have a look.
Thanks for your help.
Nothing quite like wearing your best day's work.
You must have heard of Tatanka. The buffalo down in Hennigan's stead?
Big as a stagecoach, and twice as hard to kill.
Thanks. Easy there. Thank you. Easy there. Yep. Good. Yeah. Easy now.
Again. Now, I'm no coward. I'll go another round, but you better be a good sport this time. Last time, you got all worked up. Let's keep it civil this time round, huh? Real civil.
Why not? I'm feeling good, too.
Ha! Okay, my friend, let's do it. Just like the last time, okay? Who can shoot the most bottles? Just draw your gun and aim when you're ready, all right? Shoot! Easy, man. Perfecto. I'm not surprised.
Ah, well, that explains the smell of tequila in the air, at least.
Hey, you gave it a good try, man. How about a chance for redemption, huh?
All right, let's do it.
Aha, that's a good call, amigo. Just like before, mi amigo. You shoot four birds out of the sky before me, you win. Stand near me, and as soon as they come out, it's anyone's shot. Be patient. Ah, there they go. Shoot! Stupid! That's good shooting, I guess. Here it is, okay? Man of my word.
Appreciate it.
Sure. Better watch out next time. You'll see.
Let's go, girl.
Easy. Whoa, easy. Easy, easy. Easy, whoa. Thank you.
Hey there, girl. Slow up now. Just wait a second, girl. Okay then, girl. Took up my position by the keyhole in the door. The keyhole in the door. The keyhole in the door. Her chamber pot. She sat with graceful ease. She dropped her spotless linen. Her snow white knees. Tiny sky blue garters. On her leg she wore. Yeah. Okay then.
Howdy. I can see you're a fellow who ain't to be messed with. So, long start.
Hope to meet again, stranger. Good luck to you.
Yep. Easy. Whoa, easy. Yep.
Slow up now.
Wait.
Come on, girl. Girl. Easy.
Evening, fella.
Easy now. Whoa, easy. Yeah.
Hey, mister.
Fire's always better with company. Come and rest.
So where are you from, friend?
I am from Mexico. I left because my best friend, a man I'd known my whole life, betrayed me. And why am I telling you this?
Because often the company of strangers is the best kind. The closer we get, the more cruel we become.
Oh, yeah?
See, you know it too.
I don't know how well you know the town of Annisburg, but they tell a story of three brothers, close as can be, until greed destroyed them. They'd found gold together, but one of them ran off with it all. Now, the three of them lie dead. They say
The brother marked the spot where he'd hidden the gold with tree carvings until he was followed there and shot dead by one of the other brothers. As far as I know, it's never been found. And neither has the body of my best friend. Well, I've rested long enough.
You done good, girl. Come on, girl. Hey, you see. Thank you. minding my own business.
Calm down.
Real funny when you are.
Listen up, idiot! Scram! If I start shooting, it's over for you.
Damn it!
Shouldn't have messed with me, should you?
It's all
easy.
Oh, I'm sorry, girl. Yeah. Yep.
they stare. Why do they?
So then.
Anyway.
Just wait a second. Okay then, girl. Easy now.